In that Roman letter, first Roman letter, four more questions are remaining there that you can do yourself. It is very easy just to find out whether it is a quadratic or not. Now we can move to the second Roman letter. What is the question? Represent the following situations in the form of a quadratic equation. Life situations are given here. We need to make it as a quadratic form and write. Okay, that in the form of a quadratic equation. So, first question. The area of a rectangular plot is 528. The given thing it is area 528 meter square. And next sentence it is given. The length of the plot in meters is one more than twice its breadth. And we need to find the length and breadth of the plot. The question you to find the length and breadth of the plot. So we have to represent the situation in the quadratic form. So, area given there, what is area, length into breadth? So, second sentence, length of the plot is one more than twice its breadth. So, length is given in terms of breadth. So, we can give breadth as, let breadth, breadth be x, x meter. Then, what is length? So, length equal to one more than two times the length. Sorry, the breadth. So, 2x plus 1. So, according to the question, what is given area? That means a product of length and breadth and 2x into 2x plus 1, which is equal to 528. Then, you want to simplify here. 2x square plus x minus 528 equal to 0. Now, this is a quadratic equation. So, now we represented that situation in the form of a quadratic equation. So, next question. In the next question, the product of two consecutive positive integers is 306. We need to find the integers. What is meant by consecutive integer? Consecutive integer means next to next number. Okay. So, 1 and 2 are consecutive. 5 and 6 are consecutive. So, how can we represent in terms of x? Let the consecutive integers be. What we can give, let the consecutive, always we use a consecutive means, let the consecutive integers be x and x plus 1. Then according to the question, what is given? According to the question, it is given that the two consecutive integers product is 306. So according to the question, x into x plus 1, which is equal to 306. So, it's simplifying x square plus x, then minus 306 equal to 0. So, this is the quadratic equation. There we had a quadratic equation. Question number 3. Question number 3 is about age. Rohan's mother is 26 years older than him. The product of their ages in years, 3 years from now will be 360. We would like to find Rohan's present age. Age question means present age they are supposed to find out now. So we can write it as present age Who are the persons here? Rohan. The next person is mother. So, present age Rohan X. Then what is given in the first sentence of the question? It is given that 26 years older than him, his mother. So, we can give here it is as 12X plus 26. Then next condition given 3 years later or after 3 years. From now 3 years after. That means what will happen to the Rohan? Rohan's age will become X plus 3 and mother's age x plus 26 is present plus 3, that means x plus 29. Then the given condition is product of their ages is 360, that is given there. Okay, so we can give this according to the question x plus 3 bracket x plus 29 is equal to 360. You have to multiply this x square plus 29x plus 3x plus 87. 29 into 3, 87 equal to 360. Then x square plus 29 plus 3 means 32x plus, sorry, here 87 and minus 360 become minus 273, which is equal to 0. So this is a quadratic equation. We need to get that. So third question over.